Akuzitsho-ke mama ukuthi ngubani lokuthi uyini kubandla leZanu PF?
Ye, lo limbonayo ngusisitho, bambiza kanjalo ukuthi ngusisitho. Eqembini leZanu PF ngucomrade uTholakele Ndlovu, intombi ebuya iCowdray Park, yikho lapha engikhona, kodwa ukuzalwa phela ngisekulindima.
Ye, ngibona kathesi-ke lapha sephili lama primaries, akusitshela ukuthi isizwe ukuthi kambe wena bakufake ngani?
Yes, njengoba nengise-Country Park, so ngizizwe ngijabulile kakhulu, ngabona kufanele ukuthi babumele phela omama be-Country Park. So ngiku-Women's Quota, Member of Parliament, Women's Quota.
Uzabe ulo baba umthuli
ncuba. Lo baba umthuli, I'm very excited. Ngifuna ukusebenza nzima ngoba ngikhangelela ukuthi mase ngithole uminister umthuli, ngibona ngani i-Country Park izabe idolobho elidlula wonke amadolobho la, the big city. Yes.
Uzungene lapha eParliament ukubela umthula ayezonjani?
Ngifuna ukuthi ukuze ngingene ngicabanga ukuthi kumele ngisebenze. Ngibona ukuthi khona njengoba ubaba umthule engumuntu mhlawumbe osebenzayo ngena lapha lalaphayana, ngibona mina ngilomlando ukuthi kufanele ukuthi ngibambe iground, ngikhulume labantu. Bebekwazi ukuthi okungabi khona kwakhe uma bengamboni uyabe komunye umsebenzi. So mina ngikhona for ukuthi ngiyibambe iground kunela ma-council okwenzela ukuthi siphumelele siye phambili kuma-harmonize, sihlanganisa konke lo mongameli wethu upresident u-ED Nangagwa.
Akusitshele-ke wena nxa ukhangelisisa abantu abaningi abakwazi kodwa abaningi bazamala ifesi libayibona le ifesi siyazela-ke emculweni, ungasitshela?
Ye, abaningi bazamangala ukuthi hathi usisitho kusho ukuthi ubelokhu ethule ebhizi lapha ngezepolitiki. Ye, so abaningi bangazela esitejini, bangazela esitejini sibili, ngiwumculi hhayi wegospel kodwa hhayi ingoma zami ngiyahlanganisa. Esikhathini esiningi nje besokuthuli ngami, kodwa yikho lokho ebengikwenza.
Ibona nje usebenza, sihlabelela ingoma eyodwa-ke sithandaze sijabulela-ke ukuthi hhayi nango-ke sengena uMandlovu.
Yes, yes. Akuthi ngike ngibakhumbuze kancane ingoma yami engingabakhumbuza yona. Ngithi yona lindlela ilameva iyahlaba, lindlela ilameva iyahlaba, lindlela ilameva iyahlaba, kuquthandaze uyincenge inkosi yakho, ngincengele inkosi yami. Njalo lolu hambo alufuni umuntu oligwala, lulameva, lufuna ukuthi ubange ulameva ukhontinyue lapho yakhona.